YouTube, welcome back here to Juice Pops today. Hope you guys have a good day today, so am I. Thank you very much. Anyways, today we had a Snoop Dogg video for you guys today. But before we go on the video, make sure to hit that like, comment, subscribe button if you guys enjoy this channel. We're on the road to 500 subscribers. So far, we're at 317. So make sure let's hit that subscriber goal, please. Thank you very much. But either way, we're here for a Snoop Dogg video. Oh, it's not even Snoop Dogg. I thought I had a Snoop Dogg shirt, but apparently not. But yeah, we got in one little small package. And a bigger package for a t-shirt, which I don't know why they sent it this big, but yeah. But without further ado, let's just unpack it here. Luckily, I was able to get the Snoop Dogg pop. I know people weren't able to get some, and some Funkos were actually coming in damaged. I'll show you guys a bit later right now. From my subscribers. They got in their pops, and then it was all broken and everything, but... But hey, that's how Funko is, you know? But... all the unnecessary wrapping paper. I don't know if you guys can see it. Yeah, I thought it would come like in a box or something, but apparently not. Hey, at least they bubble wrap t-shirts instead of Funko Pops. See, Snoop Dogg, Double G, 2X. Yep. Oh, that's actually a dope shirt, actually, just by looking at it. It sure doesn't smell like fish. Because usually their shirt smells like fish, but... yep. I was about to sneeze for some reason, but no. But yeah, we got the Snoop Dogg logo. I think this came from Snoop Dogg's house, but yeah. You can see that, but we're gonna fold it though real quick, and we're gonna put it on right now, but yeah. And there we have it, actually. I can see it. There we go. So we got Snoop Dogg. And this shirt is actually really cool, I'm not gonna lie. I really like this, fun, no, simple. Got the low riders. You got him with his dreads and the Snoop Dogg logo. But yeah, without further ado, yeah, we'll just put the shirt on right now in 3, 2, 1. Bam! There we go. We got Snoop Dogg's t-shirt on. Really nice material, actually. This has some very nice fabric for a Funko t-shirt, but I don't know if you can probably see it, but. See, we got Snoop Dogg right there. Everything. There's a little bobblehead. But yeah. But that's the shirt right there. Surprise, this is not like an exclusive, it's just like a regular, but for me it's like an exclusive for you guys, but yeah. And then we're all here for this. I am worried because look at the box damage. But yeah. So that's the shirt, people. One Snoop Dogg pop. Ta-da! Oh crap, it's actually backwards, but... put that aside right there. But yeah. A little dusty, but yeah. Here we have it. Snoop Dogg with the Lakers jersey. Purple one. I know there's the yellow one that's 3,000 pieces. That was at Snoop Dogg's Funko House release day, but this is the 15,000. Obviously, it sold out instantly. I was able to get one because C2E2 is coming, which... by the way, I'm making a video of that coming soon with Captain America and Namor. They just announced them. So be on the lookout for that video coming soon later in the month. But yeah, here we have Snoop Dogg. So yeah, without further ado, yep, got the rocks, yep, purple. And yeah, without further ado, we'll just get a closer look on this little guy. And then yeah, that will conclude it for you guys. So let's get on with Snoop Dogg, man. Get so here we have Snoop Dogg. Oh, by the way, I got a new background now, mostly on my Fox. Before I used to have the Thousand Sunnies here, but yeah, new background for you guys. But yeah, here we have Snoop Dogg. You can't really see it, but limited 15,000 pieces. There you go. Sorry about the light, But yeah, purple jersey, Snoop Dogg, number 303. No, there it says Snoop Dogg, Doggy Dogg. Yeah, I already pre-opened this because I know this is going to be valuable, but still. But yeah, without further ado, let's put the Snoop Dogs there. Yeah, he does stand, but he comes with a acrylic stand and base. Puts it back, but yeah, let's put this right here. Hopefully, this goes in. There we go. There we go. We have Snoop Dogg. Let me put down the camera right there. But yeah, here we have Snoop Dogg, guys. So obviously, he has his threads. I'm surprised he doesn't have four, but. They put three, and they are very flexible, so be careful with that, guys. But yeah, everything, purple Lakers jersey, basketball, purple shoes, probably they're like Converse, if I'm not mistaken. I could be wrong. But yeah, number 20, Snoop, his own jersey. But yeah, detail looks very nice. You can see some stains on mine. But yeah, I got the sign, the Snoop sign right there. Yeah, acrylic stain, everything. But yeah, nothing too much with him. It's basic, simple. And you got the earrings too. I saw that. But yeah, guys, that will do it for the video, you know. Nice little Snoop Dogg. DRG. Yep. But yeah. Yeah, very cool Funko Pop. You know, can't wait for. I don't think they're never going to drop that purple one, but. But yeah, fortunately. I mean, not the purple, I mean the yellow one. But. Yeah, at least I got the purple one, at least, you know, for Snoop Dogg Pop. You know, probably get more, maybe, as time goes on. But yeah, but for you guys that will do the video, so make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and we'll see you all next time. Bye.